Marlins just looking to stay alive after giving up 8 runs in the top half of this inning. We're in a spot up 10-4. And a great opportunity to extend and have the longest win streak in Coastal Plain League history.
Johnson, Bruce, not all heroes wear capes. Marlins walk it off 13-12.